Often it is difficult for a person to control a complicated sound synthesizer quickly enough. A computer can take over much of this control work and do it more quickly and accurately than a human being. The composer is telling the computer what kind of sounds he wants.
Often it is difficult.